You comrades and companions and all good people here, to my sad lamentation I pray you lend an ear. For once I loved a bonny lass, I loved her as my life, and it was my full intention to make her my wedded wife. I courted with yon bonny lass for 12 months and a day, sometimes among the green grass, sometimes among the hay. I courted her the long night through, till the dawn of the next day, till she said, my own dear Sandy lad, it's time you were away. Oh, said I, my dearest bonny lass, when shall we set a time? When you and I will be married and hands together joined. We'll sit in our own cottage then, at the edge of the wild moor, and we shall drive all our sorrows away, although we be so poor. Cardam and there's Cardam Mills, and Luther Mills likewise. There's woods and waters many, unseen by our own eyes. But the bonny woods of Hatton, they all grow green in May. And it was there the bonny lassie lived that stole my heart away. What blessings on yon bonny lass, wherever she may be. I wish no evil unto her, although she slighted me. I only hope that she may say, someday before she dies, I wish I'd wed yon ploughman lad who sang so sweet to me.